It makes you question a thing like this in this life. You do whatever is necessary to maintain a certain degree of perspective, you know, to keep things safe and balanced. Sometimes you make mistakes, or you try and do a good thing, but you're none the wiser for it. And maybe you turn back, though it's all but done. Then what all can you say? You know? You're a part of this world, even if you're not ready for it. All right, then. Stay close. Trail off where we said. Just wait, and we'll be there. Yeah.
So just to check then?
Actually, I could use a little bit more of the coffee there if you. Mr. Faust,
don't talk. Unlock the doors and get in.
All right, now start it.
We'll go into your place. And drive slowly.
You have to understand. She is my wife. And he was.
That's enough.
Which one's yours?
That one there, 14.
Pull in slow. Slow. Okay, here. Okay, turn it off. Okay. All right. All right, where's your suitcase?
It's over there.
Get it and put it on the bed. Pack your kit and whatever clothes you'll need. On.
Like I said, they were always together. He and Reach. Even when I picked up my stuff.
All right, hold on.
Like he wasn't guilty or nothing.
Oh. Careful now. About who you're calling guilty.
I didn't mean. Mr. Faust, what are we doing here?
You're jumping bail. Go on. Hey, where are you going?
Well, you know, I just thought it'd be, you know, kind of cramped back there, so I was gonna, you know.
No, I'll be fine. Put it in the back seat. Go on, get in. Jeez.
What? There's no buses this time of night. There's nothing. This isn't gonna work.
It's all worked out. You go to Medelia and stay there for a bit.
Medelia?
Yeah. You just don't understand now, do you? It's not, you know, you don't do something like that. You just don't.
Yeah, but.
No! No. No. We're gonna keep driving north.
Wait, what's north?
North is where we're heading. Right now, that's good enough for now. Now drive.
Thanks, Dad. Hope Mom feels better.
Okay, then.
here on the right. Just, we're gonna turn in here.
Back here, Mr. Faust.
Well, Lewis is here waiting for you. Now, after you leave, I'll take care of your car and all the rest. You'll go with him.
Mr. Sanborn?
Yeah.
This isn't right. There's no reason to do this. And once they send me there, you know, I'll be gone from you.
It's not enough. No, get out.
Leave the keys. Come on. Start walking.
Hank! Thank you.